to vaccinate or not to vaccinate? This seems to be the great philosophical question of our day. And many of us see that the mainstream answer is to each their own. But Muslims, as always, will answer in a different manner because we have much more guidance to steer towards a more just and reasonable answer. There's empirical evidence that those who are vaccinated are getting less ill than those of us who are not vaccinated. So we have to rely on that empirical evidence. Evidence shows that those who are vaccinated are less likely to get terribly ill, and the level of illness is an important factor that must be considered. Extreme illness from COVID brings on many complications such as brain damage and chronic lung and heart conditions that we will continue to suffer from long after we have recovered from COVID itself. So vaccinate to avoid long-term illness and for those who are in need of that precious limited health resource. Vaccinate and give the gift of health and medical care to another. This is a beautiful charity, and we are the most charitable creation of those who are charitable. Jazakallah khair. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.